I like creating environments that feel very meditative, that invite the audience to want to sit down or even lie down and just let the sound and imagery wash over them. My name is Memo Akten. I'm a new media artist based in LA. Now I'm in Melbourne presenting my new work at ACMI, Distributed Consciousness, generously supported by Naomi Milgram AC and Naomi Milgram Foundation. During the pandemic, I was living in a small Mediterranean fishing village on the Aegean coast in Turkey. I would go snorkeling every day, and one day I saw an octopus sitting on a rock, and it flashed at me the most intense colors, the pinks, orange, cyan, yellow, turquoise. It just completely blew my mind. It was like a match in a haystack, and then everything came together in my head around how to bring together what ended up being this project.
You are an explosive burst of energy, a transmission of information from the infinite field of consciousness.
It's a manifesto that goes through many themes around what is consciousness, what is the nature of consciousness, what is perception, what does it mean to feel. It goes through themes of love and death and fear and art. And then it goes into more cognitive science-based direction about how we perceive the world and how our perceptions are predictions, and inviting us to think about new ways of organizing ourselves, to cultivate optimism, to recognize our relationship to each other, to the planet, to all living and non-living beings. It's almost like a new deity or a set of deities that are trying to instill upon us a new set of values, as opposed to the traditional Judeo-Christian values that we have, which is the world is there for man to exploit and use. So this is really an invitation away from that worldview. The octopus, they have a central brain, but unlike ours, it's only 10% of their total neurons. The rest is distributed across their body. Their arms can communicate with each other without involving the central brain. So in effect, the octopus has a distributed intelligence. But even I am standing here before you and the camera as trillions of independent, semi-autonomous cells that are intelligent in their own right. And through their interactions, this unitary self of me, of I, emerges. So I am also a distributed intelligence. Everything that I'm saying right now is the product of me having read thousands of words, of conversed with thousands of people, have been through an education. We are all products of a distributed intelligence. All intelligence is distributed. The project is an invitation to a decentering of human exceptionalism and to be more open to the idea of other kinds of being, other kinds of intelligences, other kinds of consciousnesses, and just what we might otherwise think of the other in general.